wavyfolio.com. We're at the Jcaz Film Mixer, and I'm so excited to present this to you guys.
Yeah, thanks for hanging out. It's Ray with Melanin Media, and I am here sitting with Zairah and Tindal, two major pillars in the Arizona music community. So Zairah has some projects coming up next month and a music video in November coming out. Can you tell us a little bit about Nectar?
Yeah, so Nectar is actually my EP, and it's coming out next month. I released the single off of it called Sex and Cigarettes this month, and then on August 31st is gonna be the music video for it.
August 31st is gonna be the music video, sorry. And then, so Sex and Cigarettes, that stuck out to me. Like, how did you get that name?
Yeah, so it's kind of a long story, but this guy I was dating, he actually smoked cigarettes like right after he died.
Yeah.
And so I was like, that's interesting. And so I decided to put that in the video and kind of make it like a thing that represents you trying to get past someone in a relationship. And so pretty much the music video, what it's gonna be about is how you're, you know, going through all these different relationships, trying to get past that person, but still that person's in your memory. So.
Oh, that is so good. I think I got chills. I did. I did get chills like hearing about it because I know that emotion and it's so real. So off camera, Zairah was telling me a little bit about her transition from rap to pop, which is something that is really hard. A lot of people in the industry try it. Tindal probably knows. She hosts open mics, so she probably sees it all the time. Can you give us a tip for any rapper that is trying to switch over to pop? Is it different for the show, or just like a little bit of advice?
I feel like you just kind of have to go with the flow. If you feel like you can express yourself in a way where you can rap, then try it. Be real with your energy. Like if your energy calls you to do that, then try it out. But definitely accept feedback. And kind of just grow from that.
Is that kind of what happened to you? Did you just like feel it and you're like, okay, I'm confident, let's go, pop music?
Yeah. I think it's just like I made that transition kind of in my life. Like I didn't really intend to go into pop, but it was just kind of like I ended up in that genre, you know what I mean? I feel like at a younger age, I was more like partying and like I just wanted to do all this music, and I was angry too, so it was like a lot of that went into my music, and I wanted a lot of bass, you know, a lot of that.
You wanted the struggle to show.
Yeah, like I really wanted that to show through because that's what I was going through. And then it got to a point in my life where I was like, okay, that's not everything in my life, you know, like I also want to have fun, I want to dance, and I want my girls to be able to like dance to what I'm doing and like have fun to it, you know,
have a like, piece of that like happiness that you have, right?
Yeah, exactly. So I think that's where it changed, where I was like, you know what, I want to do something that's more like dancey and like kind of faster, you know. So that's where I did that transition.
Okay, I understand. So I feel like music has a lot to do with what's going on in your life right now.
We are needing you downstairs, Miss Zairah.
Oh, I'm stealing her.
Wow. It's showtime.
Showtime.
Wavyfolio.com, you guys. We're at the Jcaz Film Mixer, and I'm so excited to present this to you guys.
Thanks for hanging out.
Get some of that cake. Matter of fact, bring that whole cake over here.
Cake.
Yeah, let's have some cake.